all beings whatsoever. But we're talking mainly, of course, about human beings. All people are manifestations, disguised of the total reality behind this cosmos. And that if that is so, there are not any mistakes. You look at the outlines of mountains, the grain in wood, and the markings on marble. You notice that it never makes an aesthetic mistake.